Hello guys, welcome to Goma Ocha. This time we will be drawing Spiderman. First off, we start with the eyes by giving one line each to both left and right. And then curve down to the left eyes. Now, goes curve up for the right. We will give the eyes more lines straight up below the upper line. Another one on the left. We will curve down to the rim of the eyes. And now for the right eyes. Okay, let's highlight it black. And the right eye too. Also, below the eye to make it thicker. And now, we will start drawing a Spider-Man's head. Make it round and with our Spidey face shape. We'll use bigger pencil. Start from above. And curve down a bit. Curve it up from the beginning of the line and connect it with the line at the bottom. And now we got a Spidey head. Okay, let's give a cute Spider-Man's body. Start from a line down from the head. And another one. So now we'll give his little leg. Start from the body line and curve down and up. And give him another leg. A bit like circle. Yes, now we got both little legs for our Spidey. Okay, what else? Let's draw the left arm. We point like this and connect it to the body both up and below. Now we'll give him his finger. Like this. Curve in and out. Yes, we got a Spider-Man hand. We need to give him two more fingers. Okay, you got a very cute Spider-Man hands here. Now let's give him another arm. Start from the edge and curve out. Another line. And curve up. Give him his finger. Curve in and out. And connect to the thumb. Then give him proper fingers like this. Nice! We got the arm, hands and fingers. Let's start give his face the Spider-Man pattern. Curve down from the head to the cheek. And another line from left to right. Now we give a little line on his face to make the Spider-Man pattern. Start from left to right across the middle line. And from down left to up right. All right, it looks nice now. Let's draw some more pattern. Give it some more curved line to make it look more like spider web. Give it some more. Nice! We got the pattern on his face now. Now let's give a curve on his body. Another one on the right. It's time for his spider symbol on his chest right here. Start from the head. Then its body. Now give it the legs. All right, we'll draw the pattern on his body too. We'll start from straight line down from his cheek. Another one. And another one. Draw the curved line from the pattern. Start from left to right. Repeat it. Another one. Another one. Another one. We're done with the body pattern. Now we'll start giving the pattern on his lower body. Start by drawing a curved line on his leg. Curve up from below and curve it down. Let's draw the curved line from left to right to make the pattern. Now on the right. Flip down for the legs and let's start on the arms. We will draw the same curve. Here we go. Goes down like this. Another one. Give some more pattern on his finger. Perfect. Finally, more patterns for the last hand. That's all, guys. I'll see you in the next coloring episode.